What's up? It's Glow, and welcome to another episode of Couch Conversations, where I share something that hopefully helps you unlock the next level of productivity in your life. So today, we're going to talk about risks. The word, I can't even say it, risks. And a lot of people see the word risk as something like a dirty word, but there's two ways to approach risk. A lot of people see risk and they completely avoid it. There's risk avoidance. And the other half of people see risk and calculate the outcome. So risk avoidance and risk management. How I can get you guys to convert from one side to the other, I'll do my best. I try to use the analogy when it comes to risk. So if you don't know how to swim and you need to get into this body of water to get to this island, for example, the average person says, when I jump in, I will drown. And that is absolutely a possibility. And that is absolutely valid to think of that situation like that. The other category of people, the risk managers, see that body of water as a bridge to get them to the other side. If you go through life never taking a risk or taking a chance on yourself, you cannot complain that you're not growing. Literally, the only way to grow is to take a risk, to take a chance on yourself. A calculated risk is assessing the reward and saying, okay, the potential reward outweighs the potential risk. Now, let's be honest, this open body water, first and foremost, if my feet can't touch the ground, I don't want any part of it. Like, I'll be honest, that terrifies me. I do not like bodies of water where I can't stand up. I'm 5'9 and a half. If I can't stand up and the water be at my neck, I don't want any part of it. Now that's limiting belief, Glow talking, right? I'm still jumping in that water because I understand that island has what I want. I'm trying to get to the other island. I can stand here and panic. I can jump in and drown, or I can jump in and figure it out as I go. We go through life thinking, oh my God, but what if I drown? But what if you swim? But what if you get to the other side? If I didn't decide to leave the US back in 2013 with $500 to my name on a one-way ticket, God knows where I'd be today. My life is a sequence and series of one calculated risk after the other. I'm so aware that if I don't take advantage of the opportunities and the privileges that I have, what am I doing? I promise you, I get it. I know what it's like to be terrified to take a chance on myself. I've been faced with so many times in my life where I was like, you know what? I could just be a normal person. I can go get a job here. I can work a 9-to-5. Glow, you know you can pick up any old job that you wanted and just be comfortable. I probably lasted like 20 seconds. I was like, no, F that, no. I was made for more. I'm sorry, I can't. If you know you were made for more, if you're still watching this video, I 100% believe you are, then you got to take a chance on yourself. Because if you don't take a chance on yourself, who else will? That's all I got. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Take some risks, take some chances. I promise you the reward on the other side is priceless. Thank you for watching. Bye.